You know, there were two fish in this bowl yesterday, and now there's only one. Sometimes I feel like that fish, all alone, looking outside, people looking at me on the inside, getting fed only once in a while. We lost a fish. That's right. Makisa, who we had hoped would become the next best thing in skateboarding, who we invested onto and wanted to make, you know, the superstar skateboarder, has decided to give up skateboarding. Yep, unfortunately, it looks like Mark is heading to the other side, and he's going to be looking at a professional career in inline skating. I don't know what to do anymore. We're there doing the events, promoting skateboarding as best as we can. We have three shops in Dubai, we've got a shop in Abu Dhabi. We did the Abu Dhabi thing basically because we thought Mark Issa's, you know, the next best thing, and he's from Abu Dhabi. So if Mark Issa is gonna go and do inline skating, do we sell inline skates? Maybe we should. But I don't think so. I think I'm done with this. Me and my brother have spoken, and we've decided that we're gonna be shutting down all the rage stores. So, the good news is, we're giving everything away free of charge. So, if you want to pick up the latest stuff for nothing, you may as well head down to one of the stores and pick it up. We're expecting it's going to be, you know, pretty crazy, so yeah, get there as soon as you can. We're done with it. If Mark Issa can give up, I give up.